Gogglebox's Tom Malone Jr. has announced he is quitting the show after 6 years. Taking to social media, Tom, 26, who appears on the series with his parents, brother and their dogs, posted, "So after 6.5 years it's finally time to put down the remote, and to say goodbye to I've loved every minute and am eternally grateful to a Channel 4 and at Studio Lambert for allowing me to be a part of the show. But new opportunities are knocking on the door and it's time to explore them. I look forward to enjoying the show as a viewer and not having to worry about having said something's P.S. Don't worry, my family at The Malones GB and at Sean Malone 95 will still be on the show to keep you guys entertained up to the future." Sick. It was reported previously that Tom was left irritated that his girlfriend Bryony Briscoe was unable to take. She's a model and he claimed contracts didn't allow her to feature. In December, he slammed racist trolls for targeting his girlfriend when they took part in a QUITS. They were asked by a fan what challenges they face by being in an interracial couple. Hitting out at those who send them racist remarks, Tom said, "I mainly they are always behind a fake account and they just post like the usual stupid things like monkey emojis that clearly aren't." Bryony claims she's often called a wannabe slave by trolls. As she went on, "I also get people telling me not to date outside, but they don't realize that I am mixed race, and then when they realize that it is, well, you are what your father is and I become white, so what is it?" Tom said that those in interracial relationships such as them should just be happy, as trolls shouldn't have an impact on who they. He explained, "Yeah, at the end of the day just be with who you wanna be with and be happy, because these people aren't even brave enough to have their own name or faces on their account, so just PS them off even more by being happy, because that's the biggest middle finger." Tom and Bryony revealed that they had moved in together in December, as they shared a collection of sweet snaps and toasted to new beginnings. Posting the picture to both of their Instagram accounts, Tom captioned it with, "To new a home and new beginnings," followed by a champ, while Bryony sweetly penned, "Home is wherever you are," purple heart emoji, "Cheers to us and new beginnings," followed by a